Greetings and welcome back to the Lisa's Life Dance. I am going to close the curtain a little bit because I have my mask down. So I just wanted to say thank you to everyone that came to the event this weekend, the Oneness event hosted by Master Sri Arkashna. We had Project K and I Am Creator collaboration that happened on December 6th on Oneness, Health and Wellness. So I invited some people to that, and I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you for going. Namaste. And I have the next event that is going to be on, and let me see, I'm going to put the light on it. Oh, good. A little more light. And so I am going to invite you all to that. I will give you some information on Messenger, and that's the Oneness event hosted again by I Am Creator and Project K. And that is going to be January 16th. I'm going to stop playing with the light here. Oh, I think I like it better with that lighting. So I want to say that we are in lockdown in Northern California and Southern California, which means we're not doing any hair salons, nail salons, outdoor dining. We're coming in for that. But our essential workers, which I am still coming to work. And so are my colleagues. And we are doing the best we can to stay healthy and safe and provide care to our patients. So with that said, leave a comment below. Let me know where you're from. Let me know how you're feeling, how you're doing. I know several family members in my life have COVID-19, are recovering, and I'm very thankful for that. And I know that people around the country are still having challenges with that, with their ICUs increasing. And so just say a prayer and just want to stay strong and wish well wishers to the frontliners. I did get my frontline coffee from Starbucks, so thank you for that. We thought y'all forgot us. Other than that, getting ready for the holidays, whatever that looks like. And that's about it. So very short today on a Magic Monday. I will see you on a fantastic Friday. Please like, subscribe, and share. I have about 514 of y'all out there right now. So thanks so much. If there's something specific that you want to ask me about health and wellness or healthcare, please let me know. I'm also someone that utilizes essential oils quite a bit for different ailments. So you can ask me some questions on that. Please join me on Purifying Your Spirit, Debbie Jade's group in Facebook. I'll put the link below. And also, look us up. Look me up on YouTube, Chinyakare Ensemble. Be our friend on Facebook, Twitter. And that is Chinyakare. A, under the direction of Julia Tsitsi Chigamba. And our umbrella organization is the Kumusha Foundation. So this turned out to be kind of like a commercial post today. So a little advertising never hurt. So thank you so much. We're ready to end this year of 2020 and welcome 2021. So everyone stay happy, grateful, and blessed. And I will see you on a fantastic Friday. Comment below. Let me know where you're from. Let me know how things are going in your state, in your country. And yeah, we're just waiting on this, you know, vaccine. And fingers crossed. Ciao, ciao. I love you.